Coventry police arrest three men in a counterfeit money scheme. Police say two men passed fake $20 bills at Walmart Friday afternoon. They took off in a getaway car driven by a third person. Officers pulled that car over on New London Turnpike. All three men were arrested. Marquise Robinson and Devon Turby of Brooklyn, New York, and Kevin Farrell of Hartford, Connecticut, are each charged with possession of a counterfeit bill and conspiracy. At arraignment, bail was set at $10,000 with surety.